We're gonna get on a bus and we're gonna go to a river and we're gonna float down the river.
We're gonna float to our icy graves.
With river suits. It's called an Arctic float. I'm a little nervous we're not gonna get on the right bus or that we're gonna miss the bus. No, I think we'll be okay. I'm just creating drama.
We made it on what we think is the right bus.
Yes, but
I've been on the bus for longer than expected.
We have not been on the bus for much longer than expected. The schedule says that we were supposed to arrive at 11:30 and it's now 11:32. And we are 5 kilometers away, so it's all going to be fine.
We're literally in the middle of nowhere. It's freezing outside. We're going to have to get off this bus and figure out where we're going. Mount Everest. We're gonna find our bodies frozen to the side of the road.
You're going to Varjola?
Yeah.
This way about 400 or 500 meters.
Wonderful. Okay, and then today?
There is about 200 meters.
Over there?
Little shop, and then that is the time. That time.
Okay.
How do you get up to? It's timber!
He knew where we were going, so that was a good thing. We got on a bus that took us an hour outside of town into the middle of nowhere, and now we're walking. We could walk back if we needed to.
Mike said he saw a building. I also hear, oh God.
Oh, that's what we're,
I hear rapids. We're gonna float down this river. What are we doing?
I assume that there's like a guy that's gonna float with us. Right?
I hope so.
Get up when you're ready.
Get up.
We found a building. We think this is it. Shut up.
Well, that door was locked. That's not good. Is it locked?
Maybe it's up here? Oh!
We found a man.
So, do you back here for that one?
Yes. Do you have a place to go?
Well, no. We think we get some food, maybe. Do we go... if we want to eat?
If the restaurant is now open.
If you wait here one moment, I'll go and ask.
Crystal's had enough.
And it's 11 right now? 11:30?
11:45 or 12, yeah, so. Okay. Oh, he's back.
Okay, so they only serve coffee and sandwiches.
Oh, that's
fine.
Great.
Yeah.
The door should be open.
Okay.
No. Thank you. Yeah. Okay.
Right.
Thank you. You could spend the night.
There's nobody here. It's a banquet hall. So they're not supposed to be open, but they're open. They opened it up just for us to make us sandwiches before we float down the river. Underwater, even if you try to, and you don't need to know how to swim. You wear this suit so that you take off your shoes, take your jacket off,
okay,
and your hat off.
Yep.
And then everything around the neck area, because the suit is rather tight.
Okay.
If you have a scarf or something in between, you get this choking
sensation. Sure.
Quite easily.
Sorry, I am slow.
This one. And this is quite big, but it doesn't really matter.
frozen. Crystal fell in too many times.
So we survived the Arctic floating in the water, and now we're walking into the forest, and we're gonna make a fire. And it's beautiful in the forest. Look at these trees. We'll just put it under there, yeah, and then we'll start on fire. The man at the ice floating place gave us these white cubes to start on fire.
Are you a Boy Scout? You
light those on fire?
I think so.
They're starting materials.
Are you supposed to break it, do you know?
It breaks really easily, so I don't know.
This is a test now of our ability to start a fire in the wilderness. Yeah, good, good. Kindling.
We got a bunch of matches. Strike one.
Oh, the white is lighting.
The white is lighting. All right, we gotta get more kindling. There's more white down there if
I
you can light it.
Yeah, I can't light that down there. We need this fire to light. Our lives depend on this fire lighting.
Depend on, really?
We're gonna freeze in the Finnish wilderness. Oh, we found paper. Is there any more paper in there?
You were the one that found it.
Let's get kindling.
Ridiculous.
There's no more paper in here. This might be drier wood. We need kindling.
I don't know. We need this little.
I think is this that here?
Does birch burn better?
Yes.
Boy Scouts of America.
Yeah, we suck. It all went out. We don't know how to start a fire. We found a little bit more paper in Crystal's purse. It's a bark. Come on, come on. Bear Grylls. Bear Grylls, man.
Focus on the fire.
Call me Bear Grylls.
Shut up, Matt.
Fire in the woods. Ah. We're getting there, but we need more. Yep, okay. Bear Grylls!
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
Oh shoot! Oh, this is a fire!
It's really going now.
Crystal did all the bark finding.
Crystal.
We're proud of this fire. We're proud. Your finger toes. Fire in the forest. Okay, we've been standing at this fire for about 2 hours waiting for our bus to come. We're gonna put the fire out and go wait out enough next to a highway for the bus to come. It's gonna be dark and we're gonna get hit by a car. Oh. Not sure we're gonna make it. It's up there!
Are you sure?
We're trying to figure out where the bus picks us up. We found it.
It's cold. We're waiting for the bus.
There's the bus stop. You can see it's getting dark.
We have to walk around. Stay warm.
Mike and Liz are there warming up.
I made it onto the bus. We had to wait outside. It was so cold. And now we're going back to the Jyvaskyla. We survived today. We survived. We found the bus. We survived the water. GoPro's working again. Everything's turning out.
I'm so glad the GoPro's working again.
Everything's turning out for us.
Yeah. This is our reward. These delicious looking pizzas.